that look right there? Very, very interesting. Let's see if we can get it real, real close. Yeah, I think that's about as close as you'll get. Interesting. Okay. We can eventually get it dialed in. And once we get the absolute optimal angle, I'm just gonna have to keep ratcheting it a little bit more. Go back to the blue. Yeah, I think I like that. I think the way that looks is good. Now, let's dial it back a little bit. Let's see if we can work with that for a minute now. Let's get it. Should be getting a lock. Once we get a lock on our double set, I think we got a double set. Gonna have to go in with a little bit more. Okay. Let's dial this back a bit. Just the right angle for the cone or the hypervelocity of molten copper will not perform the function necessary. So we will keep forming and see if I can look close and see. No, not quite yet. we can't get a perfect measurement this time. I'm pretty sure we can get a perfect. Sometimes if you just go around like left to right, right to left, down, that usually works out to be the most. Yeah, I think. We have a full lock. Let's do this. Place the explosives. Gonna be just you just have a little gander at that piece of tingle technology. That is space age stuff. There is no wonder. These people are into some crazy, crazy stuff. That looks like some sort of tingle creature in an embryonic state. I mean, who does this kind of technology? I did hear rumors he truly loves his tingle droid army. this is just proof of fact.